All right, we see for a year in San Sambia, a cha, a goo, a bedu, internet, and so on. Yen, you never per se, a benya be a tier, a fa, ye papa, Dark Hardwood Mills of Lighthouse Chapel International, and I have a yen, you animal, I before in Sambia, a coso. Na am I ready to be doing the sensory? The only say, dear, near a coso, near a year I before war, a bebobi, a ya walker, na, and no, and a year leader of the Lighthouse Chapel, Dark Hardwood Mills. Etimi ejina simpie su eye abra na oye asori na okan ye na nsem ne nsem nyinara mu no na ekyere se eye juju kakra edro kakra juju kakra ana kristosum so kakra na asem ye okokan ye na ye nuanu maigbefo aba abontin se wonu ebe kyerekyere nsen nimu na eno no ye bekwa akogye eno so video na ye tie ne ye nuanu maigbefo ewo ede e responde ama ye papa Dark Hardwood Mills.
In the Volta region, they have something they call Josevire Bovire, Bovire Josevire, which means a little juju and a little of Christianity, a little of God. Bovire Josevire.
Hey! What a shock!
A little juju and a little of God. What do you mean?
I don't see your father Dark Hardwood Mills. Ne some more Kenyan around the say. On Tia see, say Nipa Wabra Bomo, Obe Casse, a Drew Kakra, Juju Kakra, and I face Christo Somo Kakra. On Tia see, I see then I would meet the a Drew Tour, any Christo Som, a Toto Wabra Bo, a Yenin in a boom, a money ye. Na Yen Yan might before a war, a new ye at the manor. Na Yanko Tia Yen Yan might before also.
I watched a video where Dark Hardwood Mills said there's something in the Volta region called Josevire Bovire. Actually, we the Anglos, we say Josevire Bovire. And according to him, it means small juju, small Christianity. So guys, anything diabolic, anything demonic comes from the Volta region, right? No problem, we love it. But you see, I just want to say that Josevire Bovire simply doesn't mean, or literally doesn't mean, small juju, small Christianity. It just means that you doing the right thing in society. Mi ato Christo to Josevire Bovire ya manyo. Therefore, if you are a pastor and you manipulate your people, your church members, and use church resources to enrich yourself, that is Josevire Bovire. And if you give false prophecies, you are corrupt, you don't love your neighbors, you don't pay your workers well, you don't pay their pension, that is Josevire Bovire. Volta region, we preach the gospel. Volta region, we live by principles. And those principles define who we are. And so, it doesn't mean Josevire Bovire is you having juju in your room. It's just you doing the right thing as a human being, living by the principles of God.
Okay, yen yan mu I before ya mame ena aba abe chreni mu. O si en tise seniana ya papa Dark Hardwood Mills e kano. Na asi chreni nara eni se. Oni pebiara o ya papa na wakai boni. Sansu na u ye bonia no wakai se papa woho. Na nin chre mu nyinara no. O si o ya papa, papa bedi wenim. Sansu na u ya bonia boni insu bedi wenim. Enti odi Christosum ekata wenim ebia wo osofo na odi Christosum ekata wenim na odi yebukata odi bunkrofo efa so eji won sika as osofo edi nya won se tam edi toto ejapade akese akese ma wo ho edi wabusuafo eno ena eye nia ya papa no e kyra ase abebuo na obunu ase ankasa ankasa no no se oya papa ya papa oya boni aye boni na oya boni na wo de papa bi ebata ho a otwe mu tan obenya so akachia ebusia fo meda wase kai se edi no eya sesere rich koso na hwe ya channel ye ni ade niamapi ebe brewo.